Hi guys, today I'm gonna show you how to draw a Godzilla. So now let's start. So I got my cool marker, of course, I'm an artist. So first thing, we'll draw this. Then we will draw a circle. Then curve a second. Yep. Then we'll do the eye. Then we'll do another eye. Color it. That's Godzilla. Then we'll curve this like that. Like that. Then we'll do another thingy. Then we're gonna start over here. A second line. Then we'll curve it. Yep, that's it, guys. Then, we'll go this, then we'll curve it, stick it, then we'll curve it like that, then just make a line. Then make like that. Another one. Then that's an ugly Godzilla, but it's not an ugly Godzilla. Then we'll suck this. Suck. Another one. Then we'll make the outline. Yeah, I'm not cutting it when I pause the video. Then curve it. Then we'll make another one here. Another one. Then and then go this. Another one. Then I'm going to start with the T's. First thing we're going to do just like that. The T's. This and this are really tricky to draw it. It's really hard, I mean. Even tricky. To outline. Then we're gonna go here, the big tongue sticking out. Okay, we're done for the cheese. Now we're gonna draw this. I really like this. Okay. Then we'll start here. I'll make it madly. I forgot for those. Then we'll do some lines.